Welcome, welcome, welcome. I am so glad to be hosting this right now. It is a beautiful Saturday evening in Los Angeles. Welcome to the Virtual Fighter 5 Final Showdown pre-launch party hosted by I Am 8-Bit, Sega, and being streamed live by Level Up. I got my man Mike Abdo in the building.
What's Shidosha.
Going on, sir? I am Shidosha the Fly Guy, a.k.a. the dude with the shirt on his head. Now, I don't want to talk about me too much. We got a lot of great stuff going on. I just got to get that out the way.
Sure.
Oh, my gosh. We have Chibita and Fudo in the same building.
Absolutely.
Two of Japan's strongest Virtual Fighter players. They're going to show you guys how to play the game right. Oh, my gosh. I can't wait for that. I know you're excited.
Oh, absolutely, man. I can't wait to see these guys play. I can't wait to see how, you know, our local guys go up against them as well.
Oh, yeah.
You know, considering they haven't had a chance with Final Showdown,
yeah.
You know, apart from really today and maybe a few other events prior.
Exactly.
But I'm sure they're all going to give it a good go, so it should be exciting to see.
I know a lot of people are looking for that opportunity to give it a chance. I got to make mention that there's people coming from all over the world, and you got an accent on yourself, so you got to let the people know. Where are you from, brother?
Sydney, Australia, mate.
Sydney, Australia.
G'day.
VF Admin from Sydney, Australia.
That's
right. I don't know if you know about this, man, but we got an opportunity to see you play at the last, what was it, Shadaloo Showdown?
Shadaloo Showdown, that's
yeah,
right, yes.
You did a bang-up job. You got third place, correct?
Third place, yes.
Yeah. are here now in international people's eyes. I love it. I'm okay with that because we got a lot of people coming.
It just shows how global our community is, though, right?
Most definitely. Yeah. Most definitely. So, I mean, doors are opening right now. Still got casuals going down. I know Jared's trying to get his feet wet as much as possible. Mm. That man is trying to win his matches, and I like that. You know what I'm saying? That's beautiful.
It's good to have the hunger, man. You need it. You need it. If you want to play at the high level, you got to have the hunger.
And this is the game you necessarily need it in. I mean, it. A win in this game is so rewarding, especially because of its reputation, which is trying to get called over a little bit, but it's been coined as the most difficult fighter. Honestly,
rubbish.
I don't believe it.
No.
I think it's again, I said this at Final Round, I'll say it again. It's three buttons.
Easy, man.
Un, dos, tres. Punch, kick, block.
Count them.
That's all.
Doesn't get easier than that.
It doesn't get easier than that. Oh, and now the proof is going to be in the pudding when you see these people go at it. It comes down to now mind games. Mm. Can you think as well as your opponent can? Can you think as your opponent? Can you think for your opponent? Can you make your opponent do things that you want them to do? I mean, all of these kind of mechanics come into this game.
Absolutely.
And let me tell you, every win is rewarding because it's an accomplishment.
That's
you figured somebody out. You really downloaded somebody. Mm. You know, they are really mentally guard broken. You're going to see a lot of that.
It's a great sense of accomplishment once you've worked out somebody.
You've
picked up on a habit and you start exploiting it, you know? Mm-hmm.
I really hope in the future, I think, you know, this is definitely a game where a win is obviously rewarding, but I really would like to see, you know how there's a ranking system.
Yep.
I would really like to see Sega invest in, you know, some people in America. I want to see, long story short, I want to see star players.
Right.
I want to see star players. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That would make my day, and that would just really bring a lot of enthusiasm to the game. I mean, already I feel like this game has a lot of things that bring enthusiasm. I mean, every win is rewarding. You figure somebody out, you know what they're going to do. Oh, my God. You know, but I mean, something like that little incentive, I think it'll take us a long way.
I think, you know, the game's still young right now, right?
Yeah.
So there's a whole road ahead of us, and I think, you know, if we get the players of the high caliber, you know, the really high skill levels, I can see Sega backing these guys and giving them formal recognition and, you know, maybe taking them around to events and kumites, just like they do with the star players in Japan, right?
Yeah, so I mean, they're here now.
The possibility's there,
you
right?
You know what I mean?
Yeah,
absolutely. Sega is definitely looking forward to doing something with us. Mm. I mean, they wouldn't be here now if they weren't. You
That's
know what
right,
I mean?
Man.
So hopefully we grow and expand. It really comes down to you guys, the community. Everybody watching right now, give it a shot. Give it a try. It's $15. It won't hurt your pockets, promise. If you like it, stick with it. If you don't like it, stick with it and beat somebody until you get satisfied and like the game. I don't care how you get your hands on it, but get your hands on it. Get your hands on it.
The Xbox version will have the demo, right? So I think the demo will be released at the same date as the actual formal release.
Yes, hopefully they get an opportunity to release it beforehand.
I think I confirmed with them with Sega. It'll be the same date.
Same day. Okay.
For Xbox.
Also, I know a lot of people, especially on virtualfighter.com, were asking a lot of questions. Those questions have been answered. Make sure you check out virtualfighter.com. Mike from VFDC will have those on board for you. You'll get the opportunity to get all your questions answered. Oh my gosh, I know you guys can't wait for that. So be on the lookout. VirtualFighter.com. VirtualFighter.com.
VirtualFighter.com.
That's where you can find those answers, guys. Just make sure you remember that. So, I mean, guys, enjoy the casuals. It's going down right now. Who's playing right now? I see.
I think Zero-chan's still on there and
I don't know
someone else who I don't recognize.
I don't see. Twitter at is it at VFvirtualfighter.com?
VF.com.
At VF.com,
yep.
Okay, just making sure.
It's Twitter.
That's good. I'm glad to see newcomers. I don't know who that guy is, and that actually makes me happy.
That's fine, man.
Don't know who that is.
That's awesome.
That's a new person.
Everyone's welcome, you know?
And Zero Chance putting in work right now. Look at her.
Yeah.
Representing her costume, looking, bringing sexy back. Ah, my little dark skin hair. What is, I don't even care what her nationality is. I like her hair. I like her hair and her dress.
She's technically Brazilian, I think. But
Brazilian?
Yeah, you know.
I would have went for Dominican. I don't know why. I just got a thing for Dominicans. I don't understand myself, but I don't care. I mean, her skin's dark. You can adjust the skin color. A lot of people are asking about that.
Yep.
It's possible.
Yep.
There's a lot of customizations in this game, man.
No,
it's off the hook.
Yeah, it is.
It's off the hook. Oh, my gosh. So we're going to get underway very soon. I know you guys are waiting for Chibita and Fudo to put the hurting on some people, but just bear with us, guys. It's going to kick off. So, you know, just stay tuned. Keep it rolling. I like what's going down.
The good stuff's coming.
I'm enjoying. We got music bumping. The crowd has been built. No one's in the seats right now. Everybody's huddling around whatever console they can get their hands on.
The bar's flowing.
Oh, yeah. I want some drinks today. I don't want any energy drinks. I remember I drank like 3 energy drinks.
Yeah, I heard. I heard, dude.
I'm messing up everybody's name.
Yep. Inventing a new language.
I was speaking stupid.
Yeah.
I was speaking stupid. I didn't know what to do with myself. You know what I mean? But, you know, I got my marbles together today. No, a lot of people I know are here. I got the names. I remember them.
That's
and,
good, man.
You know, it's excellent. Excellent.
Keep the energy high. You know, that's what we need.
I'm trying, man. Yeah. So this is your first time on the microphone, isn't it?
I commentated a little bit at Shadaloo, but not to this level. So this is great. It's a good opportunity to be on here. Yeah, it's not bad.
I like working with you, man. Oh, you do?
You're
I'm
natural,
blushing.
Man. You're a natural.
I'm blushing. Oh, my God. Speaking of excellent commentators, I saw him earlier. I don't know where he ran out to, but shout out to Tasty Steve. He's been representing on the West Coast since
Stacey
I am not.
Steve.
Yeah, I
have seen.
When
I've
I'm
seen
not there,
work.
He holds it down. So much love to him. I want to read this one out. Shout out to Daniel. Is that Daniel Kuhn?
Kuhn? Maybe.
Daniel Kuhn?
Yep.
I like it. J.K. Jerrigan. VFFS finally, again, a real good VF game. Love to see more of it. While I drink my morning coffee, 5 a.m. in Germany. In Germany? My gosh.
I think I'm up, man.
You're up?
Well, I'm hearing my name called.
Brother, hold
so
it down. I will hold the microphone down. Do what you got to do. You have to make your character.
All right, man.
So go ahead. I'll hold it down
right
now. Oh, most definitely. Everybody, that was Mike from VirtualFighter.com. That man is amazing. If you didn't get the opportunity, again, I'll say again, VirtualFighter.com. VirtualFighter.com. That's where you can get the latest news, hook up with the community. Sega's watching. So if you need any information, they will be sure to pitch it there if they don't pitch it to the majors. Anyway, we got more matches underway. I don't know if you saw me, but Stoshi the Flagger, AK the Dude, shirt on his head. I want to show off the shirt that BF gave me. Isn't that sick? BF1? Oh, my gosh. I'm here for the shirts. You know what? Last time I took a bus ride, I got a shirt. I've been collecting shirts. That's my journey, like, now. I don't understand how I got myself into that, but I don't know. I guess a bus ride can make you crazy. Anyway, but I just noticed that Vanessa has a butterfly on her head. That's really cute. But yeah, so we're gonna get a lot more matches underway. A lot of people are gathering together. I see Alex Valle in the building. He will be our MC, the host for the night. I'm just a commentator. I'm not that special. We got some more. Oh, Berserk! Oh, what's up? BF5FS pre-launch party about to rock. Shout out to that man. Thank you guys for the tweets. If you guys want to follow me on Twitter, I am twitter.com/Shadosha. Follow me at Shadosha. Also follow Level Up Series. Follow Mike623. Man, we hold it down. We love our game. We support our game. And I'm glad you guys do so with us. I want to also give a shout out to all the people who filled out applications but unfortunately could not get that invite. I'm sorry, but we will hold it down for you guys. It's like you're still here, but you're not here. You know what I mean? Anyway, shout out to Gerald dropping off his camera. I'm going to put it right here out my shot. No, I'm just trolling. But we're waiting for some few things. I see Red Rapper doing some stuff. Shout out to that man. I don't know who else I see in the building. I'm just looking around. I see a lot of ladies. God, they dressed up really fancy and stuff like that. Looking beautiful. Woo. Oh, my gosh. Shout outs to who else do I see over there? I see Jeff Beckham from Sega. I saw Pat Riley. Not that Pat Riley. Pat Riley from Sega. So shout out to that man. He's been out here hanging out with Japan's player, Fudo and Chibita. Those guys are going to murder us. I just want to say it like that. Those guys are going to kill us. And I'm looking forward to it. I think it's a learning experience. A lot of people, you know, they don't get the chance, like especially like this opportunity, you know. Unless you go to Japan, you really wouldn't get the chance to play them. I mean, Fudo has showed up to other major events. You know, he's played to other games. You know, he's known for what he's done. You know, he's very talented. But, you know, very rarely does an opportunity like this befall us. And, you know, you got to do what we got to do. But I don't want to stall anymore. You guys want that VF action. It's going to kick off right now. Mr. Valle is up next. He's on the microphone, and he's got some words for you guys. Listen to the man speak.
Welcome, everybody, to...
another a complaint that a lot of people have were, oh, the characters look so generic and bland. You know, they've only seen the base, but again, here we go. You got the character customizations. You can see it for yourself. And looks good to me. Yeah, it looks pretty. You know what
I mean? You know, when everybody gets a hold of this game, they're going to realize there's no game, no fighting game on earth that has, you know, the customizations that Virtua Fighter 5 Final Showdown has. No doubt.
Everybody got their opportunity to see the customization screen earlier, actually, when Zero Chain was customizing that character. Uh-huh. But that list was massive. I mean, you can
incredible,
create whatever personality you want. And I touched the bases on this earlier with Mike, and he was laughing about this. He was like, listen, if you want to see a guy in a Speedo, you can make it happen. Really, the customization is there for you guys.
All right, so let's back to the, I think.
This match has been going back and forth, actually. Dan took a round. I have no clue what happened. I was in the zone talking. I mean, I didn't know
that's what happens.
But,
you get excited about brand new game. So that's like one of Chibini's signature moves is like that low attack, which will avoid the higher mid-rising
attack. Out the ring. That is something that's painful. These new low fences. A little combo could push you out the ring, but I will say, very, very smart job by Chibita paying attention to his position. Shout out to Baye.
You better hope he's not watching the stream afterwards, man. He's
right,
gonna come
right,
and find
right.
You.
Oh, yeah. I ain't no gang member. Nah, but shout out to this man. I got to get his name. I'm not sure who exactly he is. Somebody took my schedule. I don't know who did that, but we're going to have to beat him down. Anyway, so, I mean, you have to play tonight, don't you?
Yeah, I'm gonna play Fudo. I'm gonna try to pull it out. Yeah, I got some tricks up my sleeve, but obviously we're gonna leave those for later, and we'll see if they work or not. Right?
Was this a preference of yours? Or did you like?
It was a preference because I mean I like the Shin versus Shin matchup. Hopefully he doesn't pick Jackie, and then it's just gonna like.
Oh, that would suck. But I saw him customize his character.
Yeah. Right. Right.
So I'm pretty sure he's gonna stick.
Yeah. So I mean I just wanted I like playing like Shin versus Shin. It's one of my favorite matchups. So
kind
of a sucker for that. I mean no respect, no disrespect to Chibi Dai, he's an excellent player. I'd love to play him as well. But, I just thought for tonight.
You can
tonight,
take him.
Yeah.
No, you know what? That's nothing wrong with thinking that. You can take him. We got West Trade. Okay. I like the name. He's a John Cujo player himself. So we got Leon versus John. I want to see who this guy. This is a new name for
me. West Trade Godoku no Dan? Or is it the same guy?
No, different guy? No.
West Trade.
I know what Godoku looks like. That's
okay.
Not him.
All right. You know better than me, so.
Yeah, I see Godoku in person.
Okay.
That's not him. I've seen him without the mask.
All right. Just making sure, because the average civilians haven't actually seen him yet.
Yeah, very true. That man does hide behind a fuzzy camera and a ninja mask, pulling out swords. Right. But yeah, I didn't get the opportunity.
So here's Jean Cujo, one of the new characters of Virtua Fighter 5 Final Showdown.
So tell me about him.
Yeah, Jean is a. John is basically a karate player. His main attacks, I mean, basically based on like close elbow attacks, like close range attacks, as well as this lunge punch that he has for like that's his bread and butter for mid range.
Okay.
So I don't know if we're gonna see that or not. I'm not sure what his Chibita's opponent's experiences with the game at this point, but that's definitely one of John's strong points. And if he wants to win, I would recommend using it.
Well, I see him avoiding a lot of, obviously his guards are well put, but I've seen him do a lot of sidestepping in this matchup. Mm-hmm. I remember we played earlier, and we've discussed the poking game that John had. Let's talk about that again. This man gets very, very high damage off of little counter hit pokes.
Absolutely. I mean, that's John's game. I mean, he's like, I said it before at one point on, I think, one of the... Is that better? All right, so like I was saying, on the STA stream at one point, I was saying Jean, in my opinion, I mean, you don't have to agree, you can agree or disagree, but in my opinion, he's like a cross between Jackie and Jeffrey.
Yeah.
He's got like, sort of like a similar type of like strings that Jackie has, but I mean, he's just got this monster damage.
Yeah.
When he starts getting counter hit damage off of you, he goes like forward punch, and then forward punch again on counter hit, then a throw. That's like half life right there.
Yes,
so,
it is.
It's definitely.
Man.
I mean, it's gonna take some time for us to get used to it for sure.
And I think a lot of people are gonna gravitate to him because he's a new character.
Yeah, he's a really cool looking character too.
He looks similar to characters we've seen from other games. So maybe we'll have some flowchart Johns in the building. I don't know. Hopefully, I want to see all walks of earth. I mean, I know we're going to see a lot of wolf players come out. Yeah. Oh!
Sure.
Nice. Why does he keep kicking people in the face like that?
That's just how they do over there, right?
Oh, that hurts my feelings. Shout out to that My Little Pony. Did you see the shirt in the background? Pretend I didn't see it. Yeah. Oh, my God. Shout out to that shirt.
So,
I told a lot of people, man, my nickname is Rainbow Dose. But go ahead, what were you going to say?
No, like I was saying, I mean, obviously, like...
here, Dennis. I want to talk to you, Dennis. All right. So nobody's been able to beat Chivita. Are you going to handle some business right here?
Not my best.
Going to try your best? Come on, man.
Oh, okay.
Hey, all praise to you, man. Handle it. Let's go.
And while he is a man of few words, Dennis is not known to be humble when he's playing Wolf Hawkfield. That man is dangerous, and we've actually seen him in World Cyber Games National Finals. He took third place the same year as Chief Flash placed first, so he's another dangerous character.
Indeed,
everybody knows him. Everybody loves him. He got second place in that Southtown Arcade. We know his play style. This man is here to entertain.
Absolutely. Dennis is formidable with Wolf, and I've seen some damage Wolf can deal in Final Showdown, and everyone's obviously seen some of Wolf's throws.
Yeah.
Crazy damage, right? 100 points, something like that.
And we're going to get an opportunity to see the Drunken Master at his fullest potential. Already he's taking a boost to the
taking
head.
Taking a sip.
Here goes Budo. Oh my gosh, I can't wait. I mean, like, I have a lot of faith in Dennis's playstyle. I think he has, you know, a very strong... Yeah, goes for the giant swing, but he breaks the throw. Ooh, up.
Ooh, too strong
and
there.
And Fudo, I have to say Fudo, he's a very serious player, very straightforward. Fudo, a.k.a. Hood. His real name, his real ring
That's
name
right.
is Hood.
Hood.
Or Hudo. But we call him Fudo in America. I like the name Hood because I'm the shirt, he's the hood. So
That's
you know
right.
we're both articles yep. of clothing. You
That's
know what
right,
I mean?
On the head.
Exactly.
Yep.
Exactly. No hood on him right now. He's sporting his Harry Potter
there
swag,
go, Dennis,
though.
The opportunity. Oh, misses
oh,
the wall.
Oh, doesn't get the walk-up. But he gets another wall bind. There he goes. He takes the first round. See, I told you, Dennis is a man of show. We're going to see more burning hammers. It's going to happen. But Fudo, he's going in. No mercy, no love, no respect, all blood. This Ooh. Man is...
think he listens to?
I would listen to some Rocky music.
Maybe some Prince, Purple Rain.
Maybe some Queen, We Are the Champion.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, is that a ring out? Not yet, not quite.
Oh, gets the tackle. We're going to see a punch him in the mouth. Oh, hold that in your chest. I like it. Oh, goes for the knee, nothing. Custom combo tries to come out. Unfortunately, Fulo drops it, goes for the throw, and he gets it.
Neutral
That's two throw. Rounds. I see Chef Boy's confidence
see our
coming
first
back.
Win.
He might be the first person to take a win off
he
a Japanese player.
Renzo certainly within reach.
Oh, is it going to happen?
Oh,
don't drink nothing. I don't know. He's got to sober him up right now. Got to give him those chasers. You're going to call them fists.
Ooh.
Those delay punches right there really messed up Chef Boy's on momentum. Goes for the mid, does delays on side turn. He should have just committed. He would have had it. But that's okay. Oh, failed input right there. That's unfortunate. Goes for the mid, tries to get a throw, but remember, there's no zero frame throws in this game.
That's right.
So one poke right there could disrupt it, and that's what we saw right there. Goes for another. Oh, gets a Sabaki, tries to go for something else. Oh, jump back. Don't stand there. Oh. Tries to catch a 2P, gets nothing. Oh, nice circular right there.
Yep.
Goes for a mid, nothing. Tries to push the
aggression.
That lie
down stance is so good.
It is. Oh,
Matsubaki,
you ready? He said, you're not going to trip me
that
with that.
That was brilliant.
Look at his defense. Look at his defense. Did you see
right
that?
Now.
Where was that two rounds ago?
I want to know what he's listening to, man.
Where was that a game ago? You know what it is?
That was crazy.
I think the headphones are like a game shark to him. You know, he's got cheat codes in his head.
Yeah, probably.
Got block. Oh, you know, he's got infinite block. Oh, he said you're not going to catch me with that. I'm going to throw a mid.
Next move.
Okay, he's hesitating now. He got the best of him there, but
here
he has to keep that confidence
still close.
Oh, gets a low kick. This is anyone's game right now. Look how close. I can't believe there's so many people representing from, you know, international grounds.
Yeah.
He just sidestep. But you don't want to sidestep that, huh, Fudo? You know what? Oh, that hurt. I think you heard me talking.
See how quick that was? The throw riff into punishment, you know, guaranteed combo. That's crazy, man.
I have to say, God is one of the very strongest. I'd have to say one of the strongest players in his own country. He represents Canada. You know, he's up there with your not Juno Synth, Jinx Hand. You know, he's another strong player. There's a lot of very strong players. Shout out to Kamayas. I know he's watching right now. But yeah, Gotti did actually, he trains with me. He's another Pi and Jeffrey player, just like me, which is crazy.
Nice.
So, I mean, it's weird because every time we play each other, we play mirror matches. And I played him actually on Thursday before we got here.
Okay.
And I'm not going to lie, I'm salty. He beat me. He beat me 3-2. I was salty. Yeah. I always try to run best out of fives or first to fives, whatever one I'm in the mood for. And but he just has to commit right now, you know. He wants to play a very straightforward game, and that's fine. But he has to be honest, especially when he plays Fudo Shun.
Yeah.
There's a lot of stuff he doesn't know what to look for, you know, but don't overexert yourself.
That's right.
He wanted a combo off there, but he's unfamiliar. That's unfortunate.
That's
but,
right.
You know, he did try. Gets a low sweep. What can he get off
that?
Gets a low throw. Nice.
Nice read.
And that's that patience I'm talking about. A very straightforward match. Don't go for that because
through.
The second hits high. But other than that, you know, he's been playing a very solid game. He definitely takes a round. So, you know, he's got the opportunity. I think with a little bit of training, Canada could be a threat in this game, too.
Absolutely. They used to be once considered a powerhouse in the VF scene back in the VF2 days.
Really?
And VF3, yeah, absolutely.
I'm old enough to know. I didn't hit puberty yet. I'm sorry.
That's all right, man. Oh, hits him with the charge
kick.
What can he do?
You know,
he
was looking
for the reversal.
He was looking for, again,
no.
We were talking about, that's unfortunate. We were talking about change moves earlier in the game. He was looking for a 4-4 punch plus kick. I mean, 4-4 punch
with
plus
pie?
Kick. With pie. Excuse me, 4-4 punch. And that move is changed. That now is that pump that comes
right,
out.
It used to be like that two-handed
scoop. Yeah,
scoop and
then kick
follow-up.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.